The interesting part about Fresh and Fit is they always kind of hide, they have nuggets of truth here and there, and because they have nuggets of truth, they can kind of throw in a bunch of BS, and then you just assume everything's, you know, true, I guess, from the standpoint of guys who really don't know anything about this stuff.